Yes, thank you for coming. And welcome to this post-match conference. Let's hear a statement from the team of Argentina. Mr. Milano, your comments to the game, please.
Cadenas.
Manuel Cadenas.
Is open?
Okay. Hello, everyone. I think that had been one very good match, because in all moment, two teams fighting for the victory, with different alternative in the score. And one in the end of the match has been fantastic. Both teams can get the victory, but I think that is good result for both one time. Thank you.
Thank you. And now a few words from the head coach of Hungary. Mr. Matic, your comments to the game?
Hello, everyone. You know, the first match is very tough match for us, for everybody. And we know it's a difficult game against Argentina, but because it's Argentina play very fast handball. And today, we play not so bad, but we play without easy goal, without goal in counter-attack, we play without goal of the wing. It's a big problem for us in tonight. But it's a good result for us. Okay, we hope we win tonight, but this is the sport, this is life. Tomorrow is new day, tomorrow morning we watch the video. In the next match, we tried to play better.
Thank you. And then to the players from Argentina, Mr. Federico, your comments to the game, please.
Buenas noches a todos. Bueno, creo que es un gran comienzo para nosotros el resultado y el empate con Hungría.
Good night, everyone. It's a great result for us to tie against Hungary in the first match.
Hicimos un partido muy completo, creo que sobre todo en defensa, donde estuvimos muy bien. Y después, bueno, en ataque nos cuesta un poco más, pero creo que en este partido supimos resolver, sobre todo en la segunda mitad del primer tiempo, las dificultades que nos puso la defensa húngara.
It was a good match for us, a complete match for us, mostly in defense and in the offense from the second half of the first half and the second half also. We could solve every situation that we had in front.
Thank you. And then the comments from Hungary, Mr. Fanuletti. Your comments to the game, please.
Good evening, everyone. So I know before the game, everybody was expecting that Hungary will win, but we, the players and the team, we know that we will have a very hard game today, and it come true. At the end, we finish with a draw, and in the last 10 minutes, we can say we can be happy with this draw. But for us, for the team, I think the World Championship just started. We have a lot of games in front of us, and I'm sure we can go through from the group phase. Thank you.
Thank you. Do you have any question to the coaches or the players, please, in English? Then thanks for coming. Hope to see you again after the next match. It's Egypt against Sweden. Kick off 8:30. Thank you.